Yeah. Oh, hi. Oh. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, hi. Listen, Elmo and Gordon are going to do something really fun today. And guess what that is? Yeah, exercise.
That's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Well, the first thing we should do is stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah.
Stretch what?
Well, stretch our bodies. You see, by stretching, we loosen up our muscles so that we don't hurt ourselves when we exercise.
Okay, so we should stretch our bodies first.
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Okay, first we'll stretch our arms, okay?
Okay.
All right, put your arms out like this, and you can stretch too, okay?
Like this?
Just like that,
okay.
And stretch.
Stretch. Will you move them like that?
Yes, like that.
Okay.
Stretch.
Stretch.
Well,
this is fun.
Isn't that good?
Stretch.
Feels good, huh?
Stretch. Okay,
that's good,
Elmo.
Okay, now we stretch our backs. Put your hands on your waist like this.
Waist, okay.
And then stretch back like this.
Stretch.
Yep.
Okay.
You got it? That's it.
Stretch. Oh, how far?
Stretch. That's far enough.
Okay.
Stretch.
Stretch.
Very good. Okay, now let's stretch our legs.
Look.
Put your foot out in front, one foot in front of you like this.
Okay.
And then you stretch.
Like that?
Stretch, that's it. Stretch and switch to the other leg.
Other leg?
The other leg. You ready?
Yeah.
Stretch.
Oh, that hurts.
That's good. Now, just shake it all out.
Shake it out?
Just shake it all out. Just shake your whole body so that you can loosen up all over, like this.
Okay.
That's it.
Oh.
Wait,
what?
Elmo, you okay?
Elmo shook too hard.
And stretch. And stretch. And one more time. Stretch. Okay, that's enough stretching, Elmo. Okay, you ready to exercise now?
Oh, yeah. Ready, Gordon.
Okay, let's start with some jumping jacks, okay?
Okay.
Okay, here we go. One, two, one. Two.
Gordon.
One, two. What is it, Elmo?
Well, exercise is good for you because exercise makes you stronger, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Exercise makes you stronger. Okay, here we go.
So.
Let's exercise. One, two, one,
Gordon.
Two, one, two. Yes, Elmo?
Exercise is also good for you because exercise makes you healthier, right?
Yes, exercise makes you healthier, too. That's right. Okay, now let's exercise. Here we go. One. Two, one,
Gordon,
two, one.
Gordon, one more thing,
Elmo,
please.
What is it?
Please, one more thing.
What?
Exercise is also good for you because it's fun, right?
Exercise is also good for you because it's fun. That's right. But Elmo, I thought that you were going to exercise with me today.
Elmo is exercising, Gordon. Elmo is exercising Elmo's mouth by asking Gordon so many questions. See how Elmo's mouth moves when Elmo talks?
Okay, five more.
Yeah, five more.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. And one.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Two more.
No pain, no gain.
Four. And five. All right.
All right.
Hey. Good lifting, Elmo.
Oh, good counting, Gordon.
Yeah. So how do you, are your arms feel right now?
Ooh, strong.
Yeah.
In fact, Elmo's arms feel so strong, Elmo wants to lift Gordon's weight.
My weights?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know, Elmo. I think they're a little heavy for you.
Oh, can Elmo try, Gordon, please?
Well, okay.
Oh, good.
Right. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay. Okay, here, Elmo, go.
Yeah, you see, Elmo, I told you, it's a little too heavy.
Oh, no, it's not, Gordon. Elmo just needs to keep trying. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, here, Elmo, go. Elmo can't do it, Gordon.
Hey, I've got an idea, Elmo.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate?
Yeah, we can lift my barbell together.
Oh, okay, Gordon. But Gordon has to let Elmo do most of the lifting.
It's a deal.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Oh, okay,
here we go.
All right.
On the count of three.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. And one,
two,
three.
Oh, hey, Gordon.
Yeah.
It worked.
You're right.
Yay.
Yeah.
Gordon and Elmo lifted Gordon's barbell.
Yes, we did.
Yeah. Okay, Gordon. Now lift it higher.
Higher?
Yeah. Come on, Gordon.
Okay.
You can do it.
Here goes.
Okay, I'm gonna help.
Okay.
Oh, higher, Gordon.
Higher?
Higher.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on tight.
Okay. higher, Gordon.
Higher?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Good lifting, Gordon. Boy, it's a nice view up here. Okay, Gordon. Now lift Elmo up and down.
Up and down?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready to go jogging, Elmo?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, Elmo's going to keep his towel on.
All right.
Okay, ready?
Here we go.
Yeah. Boy, this is long.
Yeah. Worm journal entry number 87 is finished.
Oh, Gordon, wait.
What is it, Elmo?
Well, it looks like Oscar is writing in his worm journal.
His worm journal? What's that?
Well, that's a book where Oscar writes down all the things that happen to Slimey while Slimey's in space. Right, Oscar?
Well, that's right. Now jog along there, little fitness space.
But Elmo wants to know how Slimey's doing, Oscar.
Yeah, what's the latest, Oscar?
Well, if you must know, I just spoke to Slimey over at the WASA Control Center. He told me he had a very big day today.
Oh.
Well, what happened?
Yeah.
Well, Slimey got squished, the Romanian worm,
uh-huh,
to try a food that she'd never tasted before.
Wow.
Yeah.
You said it. And I wrote it all down here in my worm journal.
Oh, read it, Oscar. Read it.
Yeah, read it to us.
Hmm. Well, if I read it, will you two promise to jog off into the sunset?
Okay, Oscar.
Yes, Oscar.
Okay. It all started when Squishta didn't want to eat her freeze-dried worm food. You see, Squishta had never tried freeze-dried worm food before, and she was afraid she wouldn't like it. But Slimey kept telling Squishta that it was important to try new foods, and he even took a bite of it himself to show her how good it tasted. Squishta saw how much Slimey liked the food, and she agreed to try just one little bite. It tasted different from anything she'd ever eaten before, but Squishta liked it. She took another bite and liked it even more. And now, Squishta loves to eat freeze-dried worm food, which is a good thing, because there aren't too many choices up in space.
Wow! Great story, Oscar!
Yeah! You know, it sounds like Slimey is having a great time in space.
Yeah!
Well, yes he is. And now it's time for my lunch. Sardines with blueberries and chocolate sauce. Care to join me?
No, thanks. I think we really have to get back to our jogging now. Yeah.
Yeah, what Gordon said?
Well, wait, just try to take a bite. Hey, it's good to try new foods. It works every time.
Oh, Okay, Elmo, just once more around the block, okay?
No, wait, Gordon. Wait.
What is it, Elmo?
Elmo's too tired to run around the block again. Elmo wants to relax.
Oh, okay, Elmo. You just stay here and relax, and I'll just run around the block once more by myself, okay?
Well, Gordon, wait.
What is it, Elmo?
Well, Elmo wants to go with Gordon.
But, Elmo, you just said that you were too tired to run around the block again.
Well, Elmo is too tired, but Elmo still wants to go around the block with Gordon.
But, Elmo, you can't do both things.
Oh, yes, Elmo can. Elmo knows how Elmo can go around the block with Gordon and relax at the same time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How?
Well, Elmo can ride on Gordon's shoulders.
Oh.
Yeah. Well,
that's not a bad idea.
Okay. Yeah, come down. Right. Okay. Here, Elmo, go.
All right.
Okay,
you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Sesame Street is brought to you today by the letter T and by the old number 1.
Run.
And my worm slimy spaceship is still on the way to the moon. I miss him.
Once more around the block, Gordon.
Okay, hold on tight now.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. But you knew that.